Abby Garrido moving in now. Last them being locked away. 400 metres, the journey of the sixth. Field of seven to contest. Ready for a start. Set. And away they go, and racing Dust Up began smartly. Yeppy Allen joins it early, and up to third there is Hopsing as they go down the back. Then came Crackerjack Ale. Further back in the field, then along the inside, came Abby Garrido. Head of the rest, then Filthy Phantom with Babs Jacket. They come off the back, and Dust Up, couple in front, tracking wide. Yeppy Allen getting up along the inside, followed by Crackerjack Ale, tracking it through in the straight. Yeppy Allen in front. Yeppy Allen hangs on to win. Crackerjack Ale that got second. Third out wide went to Dust Up. At the head of the rest was Hopsing, followed by Filthy Phantom. Then back out of its ground came Abby Garrido. It was back amongst the tailenders there with Hopsing and Babs Jacket. Number two, Yeppy Allen, is the winner here. Number two, Yeppy Allen, takes out the sixth event on the program from number six, Crackerjack Ale. And third goes to number one, Dust Up. 2-6-1, the race to